Hello, walkers, and welcome back to Arches National Park. I'm so excited about this. I'm Henry. I will be your proxy walker today, your virtual travel guide, although I'm not going to say a whole lot on this walk. It kind of speaks for itself. It's a nature walk. I'm going to let you enjoy as much as I can just the natural beauty here. I'm going to give you a few factoids, a little housekeeping, and then I'll be really, really quiet. This is Arches. We're about 5,000 feet of elevation. It's about 11 a.m. It's 45 degrees Fahrenheit, 7 or so degrees Celsius. And it's mind-blowingly beautiful here. Please leave me a comment about national parks, public lands, arches, whatever. Feedback on this channel. What you'd like to see and hear and do and how I can make it better. I do read those. And I do try to respond to all of them, so they're very valuable to me. Like, subscribe, etc. Check us out on social media. And other than that, let's just walk through this windows area. I do want to give you a little bit of an impression real quick. Save it for the end. I'll save it for the end. We're going to take a primitive trail around these windows, and we'll see what we see on this virtual treadmill walk. Virtual walk for treadmill, either one. Trail crew up here. Is there a way to get by?
Oh yeah.
Yes, sir.
Is that your way?
Thanks. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Man. There's so much to do right here.
You guys.
This thing is walking.
You guys. This is awesome. Excuse me, did I totally miss a trail? Should I go down here? I did miss the trail. So I cut through here. All right, thanks. Y'all have a good one. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. of the windows. Oh, there's another one to the right. Hi there.
Hello.
I think the parallax of the different speeds at which things move in relation to each other helps show some depth. At least I hope so. Not entirely sure where the trail goes. Let's go over where those guys are. This is just amazing. A slow pan for you. All right, now wind's picking up a little bit. This is the south window. I think we also saw the north window, but we'll see it again. I'm not sure which one this is. Thank you. going to go up here and see North Window real quick. And then we'll come back and see Turret Arch. Obvious, he has a 360 camera, GoPro Max. Get a sense of scale by the people. So we're going to go over to Turret Arch there in a minute. So I could go right to the parking lot. We're gonna go left. see North Arch and then South Arch in the distance there. Or window, sorry, North and South window. Get a scale by the people. Mm-hmm.
are you?
Good, how are you today? Morning.
Hi.
Hi there. So when I pulled in to the park this morning, it was just such a thrill, such an excitement to be seeing all these just amazing and magnificent rock structures. Love it. And such a benefit to the public here. To have this and have it accessible, have it maintained. We saw that trail crew maintaining the trail, and totally doable. Utah has so much of this awesome. They've got the big five parks, and then they've got BLM land as well. The San Rafael Swell comes to mind. All this wonderful public land, beautiful countryside, beautiful landscapes. It's a little bit like my monkey brain evolved for the forest, and when it sees these wide open vistas, this cracked landscape, it just doesn't know how to deal with it. It's just blown, and I love it. Interesting, there's a trail counter there. That's cool. Collecting some data for the Park Service. Oh, and over this way, coming in, there's like balanced rock, and then there's Garden of Eden, and just around every corner there seems to be some new, amazing, jaw-dropping view. If you ever get a chance to come out here, I would highly recommend it. Make sure you bring plenty of water and that you dress appropriately. Right now, I think it's a little over 45 degrees. It feels more like 60 or 70, but as soon as you get in the shadows, it drops like 10 to 20 degrees. So you want to be prepared for that. You want to have plenty of food, good footwear. Although I'm hiking in basically in tennis shoes there, and it was fine. If you're wondering, I'm sort of clomping a little bit because I'm not really looking at where I'm putting my feet. I'm looking out at the landscape in a lot of instances. Oh, another, don't forget about the state parks either. I know I'm not as familiar in Utah with the state parks, but I know in Nevada, there's one that I just adore. It's about 45 miles north of Las Vegas, and Red Rocks gets a lot of attention there, but this one is called Valley of Fire. It's relatively small, but lots of great day hikes and short hikes. And there's, in the before times at least, there were ranger tours about the flora and fauna of the place. It's one of my favorite parks. I think this is a parking lot. Obviously, this is one of the ones with restroom facilities. There's also interpretive signs and maps and all sorts of fun stuff like that. There's additional parking beyond. And so I want to thank you guys for joining us on this virtual treadmill scenery walk, 4K Utah. Got to throw in all these keywords so that YouTube knows how wonderful these videos are. I would also, oh, look at this little, what is that, a towy? No, what are those? Junco. That's what those are. You can let YouTube know how wonderful these videos are by liking and subscribing and commenting. You can also let me know how wonderful they are by doing the same. Especially the comments. Love the comments. I love the comments. They make me so happy hearing your thoughts and your stories and your feedback. And they keep me motivated to keep going on this channel. And I'm excited about this walk I did right now and the one I did earlier and the one I'm going to do next. Hope you are too. Come back soon. We'll have more. Click that bell to get notified of new videos, subscribe, all that stuff. And we'll see you again soon. Tell your friends. That's another way. We'll see you again soon. Until then, keep on steppin'.